Okay, everybody. I hope everything okay. I'm not sure what happened with my camera. You can see all my messy here. Let's see if I turn this off, my camera is gonna have any problem or not. Okay. Seem like no problem to me. See, all my messy, I need to clean up. Yes, Cody, honey. Can you get mommy phone? Someone call. Can you get mommy phone, please? I'm gonna check who call, but. It's just going crazy. How everybody doing? Oh, did get bored after the show. I'm gonna go take him out, do something. Everybody, I feel bad that you have to be, you know, trying to play with at the moment. Yes, honey.
Are you almost done?
Mommy, I haven't started yet. What do you mean, mommy, done? You silly goose. I think it might utter this one too. I'm not sure yet. Not that phone, the how phone, the one who called this thing, honey. No, the other phone. It's always the same mess I have here. Hi Lee, I'm gonna alter the teapot teacup. Where are you, Lee? Hang on. Are you still in Florida, Lee?
You mean like this one?
Yes. Thank you, honey. Hang on, let me see.
Because I heard it so many times. I heard it.
And you thought it was daddy calling. No, daddy will call in You having fun there in Florida? I see your sister have that a nice house there. You know what I heard from Florida is the really good investment buying a house and let people rent it to make good money there. Well, the reason I'm doing auto deed because remember Lee? Hi Lynn. Is that everything at a craft show? I have to show them and will sell if I show them what it looked like. If thing in a packet, they can't tell what it was because in two pieces. So send the tea, this tea, I haven't altered yet, but at my convention in Arlington, Kim did. So every time we show them product, they will buy it. That's why I want to alter this for at the Houston conventions coming up in August. How are you doing, Lynn? Did you have the convention there, Lynn, at the San Diego? Do you know what, remember the octagon shape that I tried to put Cody photo in? I don't know where it goes. I cannot find it here in the house. I when I went to the show, I did not see it either when the customer asked me. This one that Alta is, she said, what is it? I said, well, hexagon shape, but you know what? Even on the show, them the Furnit project, they barely buy stuff that not into display though. July, they're okay. That's good. So I'm gonna try my tea pot and teacup here. But first, what color am I going to? Yeah, you know what, my pricing gun, I cannot buy it. Like, oh, what happened? Where is it? My husband here at the property right now. He said if you look everywhere, I cannot find it. Like, oh, where did thing go? I'm thinking what paper I'm going to use on this stuff. You think this might be too pinky? Isn't that pretty? I still love pink at the moment. Well, let's do pink teapot and teacup. Why not? What the heck? Right? Where everybody go? Color. Kateri, Hazel, Sandy, Christine. They all disappear when I'm not doing live now. Often because I'm sorry guys, it's just busy. It will be better when I move because right now I'm kind of like even working produce product because right now it's next to me, it's the machine, it's kind of loud though. So it's like on the my new office that I have the room to shut the door. So whatever I craft and do live show is not affect, not gonna have any sound out that I can do often, like, you know, live or craft more and or do something else at the same time. Oh, you know what? This is so pretty. This is pink. Let me see which one and one. Okay, here's all my pop up today because it's pink. So I like this. Isn't that pretty?
Mommy, where should I have?
It's charging. It's the right there on the sofa, Cody. I never move it. You used it last night, honey. Hi Sandy, how are you? I miss you guys. Oh, this is a heart dot. It's so pretty. I'm gonna use this heart dot here. You know what? I might probably use the same paper to more. You know what? I don't know. Yes. So I'm gonna use this. Okay, hang on, guys. We'll go look.
It's not on the couch.
Where is it then? Where you put it, Cody?
Are you hiding? Can I mommy hide that or what? Okay, I don't wanna play for you, mommy. You live in your own facility, okay? I don't wanna play, please.
Okay, I'm back. He is. Yep, I got pink. You know what? This paper is pretty. I'm gonna do this like for Halloween. No, not Halloween. Valentine. So this is pretty. I think I'm gonna do this small heart on this one for the tea pot. I know, Sandy. I got pink. You know what? I love this one also. Do you know what? I want to do more conventions. You know, I'm gonna use this one on this. I like the script here. I'm gonna do it on that one. And this small heart, I will do bird. Now we're going to paint. What color to paint? I think I'm gonna put it together first. So where is my? Do you know what is so the most is in not season storage though? People, I might have forgot to pack some paintbrush storage. People ask me, you know, they want that, to buy that, but I couldn't find it. But the 4 ounce glue holder sell really good. Teapot, teacup, telephone, London telephone booth sold out. The slate, okay, before I use the glue, I'm gonna have to. You know what? This I'm gonna use. Take buy one of these and display on this because people ask me what I do. Some people don't really know what can you do with my products. So, well, you paint them, you alter them, whatever you want. No, Lee, I don't have time to buy anything. You didn't see the video. I walk really fast on the floor show because I was so worried about my store. No, I did not buy anything because after the show done at 5 o'clock on Saturday, everybody pack it up. So I didn't really have time because I'm just, you know, I feel bad for my husband has to drive away to pick me up. But in Houston, I'm gonna do it myself. And Cody will be in school. So I'm gonna put this. You know what? I really want to do more convention, but I think it will cost me more to travel though. Try to see is where is it go. You did the telephone booth, Lily? Let me see your picture, Lee. Yeah, the telephone booth after I show them is kind of so ugly. Isn't that crazy? So now I know this piece go there. Now I need. What are you talking about? Okay. How Carl doing? I haven't talked to her a little while, or she's mad at me about that. I know a lot of people, you know what? A lot of people ask me to do teaching classes. Really? Yeah, and I got so many people like e-scrap. I mean, yeah. The local scrapping store or the teacher over there want to carry my stuff. That amazing. I just start. Gail, how are you? I have been missing everybody. You know what? The funny thing was that I was so worried the first day when we're there. I made an ad, you know. Let Kim's daughter to, because they have the early register to open at 9 and for open everybody at 10, so when they're waiting outside for to get make an ad, so bring this ad, you will get free product, you know. Close to an Eagle Park, the big company there. I think Eagle Park like be on the back, I guess, because they have big load truck. How your daughter doing, Gail? Oh, what happened? Well, on my camera, okay, it says cut off a little bit. I feel like, oh no, what happened? Everybody okay? So I'm gonna alter this telephone holder too, because people asked what is it, but I didn't have display with me, but I bought the product with me and people don't know what is it. So in order to sell really well, I have to alter and display and show them what it looked like. Hi, Kimmy. Oh, Rain, you didn't have to work. That's good. And what am I gonna say? It's, you know what? It's a lot of work, but it's pay off though if you sell the stuff what the customer looking for. You'll make money, eh? you know what? I barely talk to anybody. I already, you know. Some of them in the morning when they walk in. And there's one lady, she, I think what, it might be Big Mouth Crab, I'm not sure, but I asked her if, you know, how many conventions she has, you know, been, and she said 25 convention. I was like, really? Where the heck you find a convention? Isn't that cute? I love it. This is so stinking cute. Now, I'm going to see what color I'm going to use. Then we're using pink. I guess in appropriate is either pink. I'm going to try with the, and it's in white first, and then I think I'm going to go with some pink stuff like this pink, so like pink from daughter here. You know what, Lee, thank you so much, Lee, for stopping by. Sorry, I didn't talk to you a lot. Like, a lot of people come and see my booth, like, hey, you on YouTube? Yeah, I watch your video. Like, okay, thank you. And I didn't talk to them a lot because it was so busy. I did not know that a lot of people come to the first day, though. I thought it was Thursday. Oh, nobody going to come, you know. I was like in, what is it, panic mode. So, but the first day was like crazy on Thursday. The second day more crazier. Well, is you'll buy a lot on Friday though. You know what, now I learn a lot. It's that some people do travel around the country just to do the convention, like the art impression. The family is the family visiting in the front of me. He was so nice. I didn't talk to him at the first day because I was so busy. He talked to Kim. And he bought the tic-tac-toe. He says, he said, I have really good stuff. And I said, it was so cheap. He said, it needs to be $5.99. I was like, oh, I'm okay with $2.99 for my tic-tac-toe. And I asked Minnie show that he go to. He said 35. Like, what? 35? You know, I probably would sell more if my phone is, I can use my square card. Now, it lost my business. It caused my business because people want to use the credit card, debit card. But I thought that my square card would work, but it did not work when I tried to swipe the customer card. It said internet, no internet signal. That suck. Yep. Rosanna was there too. I don't think you know Rosanna on YouTube, Creative Zoe. Well, people said, "Oh, I need to get a big boot because we're so busy." The lady, when he came back the next day, because she said, "Yesterday I couldn't get in. It's so many people." We're like, "Oh, sorry." It's just the effort. We don't know how it's going to do, and we didn't expect that a lot of people like, you know, my product. And people ask me that, you know, I should do the classes. Like, hi, Michelle, I miss you. How are you doing? Hey, how your high school reunion? Tell me. You meet anybody, good friend or mean friend, whatever you see one. You know, that often, that's okay. If you see somebody like, you know, you to be mean to you, or they're being in, what it was, it would say that, I don't want to say like being pain in the butt. I don't want to say the bad word. I know. A lot of product, I didn't have this spray and the customer couldn't find it. And you know what? The tiny stuff are sell fast and shut about anything. You know, people just grab it because a dollar, you know, 9 cents, $1.29, $1.29, before they know it, like 50 bucks. All right, what? But on the second day, I did accept the check. So that improvement said I can, you know, take the debit credit card. So I was so nervous though about the shake. And one lady came back the last day, she spent almost $300 and she wrote the check. I was like, oh, I don't know, hopefully nothing happened. It's nothing happened, guys. I just so nervous. You know, if I have to choose between doing classes and have a boot, I'd rather do my boot guy. I know a lot of people ask me to do teaching classes, but well, I cannot be two places in one still. I would like to make money, but I should worry about my boot than teaching people though. That's good. Lee, you know what you should do that? You have to put yourself out there in order somebody to book you. You know what you should? Because people ask me, I'll do classes because all the project I display on my shelf because it's created by me. There's now all people ask that, you know, I should do classes, you know. So if you display at my booth, you know, this be a lot of fun, huh? Teaching classes. You know what? No one really teach doing classes like this 3D wood yet. You might have a better chance people booking classes with you, though. Yeah, and the lady, you know, the Big Mouth Scrapper in, what is it, in Texas there at the booth, she have a guest design at her local scrapbooking store. She's big scrapbooking store, though. She have, who is it, Jim Crafter Gentleman and me more and people told. She asked me though. I didn't get any a lot of information from her. I just was so busy. I talked to a lot of people. So I could even remember their name though because it was too busy. You know what? This is you know what, I should paper this one inside first. Now I have to pin it, huh? Okay. I'm taking this out first, guys. Okay. It's not completely dry yet. They're gonna give me a hard time to get inside now because it's the glue there. You know what? I'm gonna have to. Oops. Hopefully, it doesn't give me a hard time to put that one back in. Excuse me. I have to do a lot of standing to put this one back because it's glue. You know what? A lot of my stuff I expect to sell did not sell. Because you have no idea what people like and they don't like. You know the wood album shapes is sell like, you know, the whole box, I didn't take it with me. I was like, oh, it's not gonna sell. I'm not gonna take it. So I love it my shop. But at the convention, people keep buying that a wood shape album. Or like, okay, now I know what people like. And you know what? The wood zipper is so, I did not have much. I have a little bit. I remember that I did not prepare those. I thought like just bring everything what I got. That's it for embellishment. So I have, I know that I prepare a lot the sentiments. But the zipper, the first day I did not sell because nobody know what it was until I showed them, you know, how to put it together. It like so crazy, and the lady come back to, you know, looking for more wood zipper. I was like, well, I have that. See if you can find it. You know, I didn't remember that I did not bring it a lot with me. One lady came back to that, you know, after she put the wood zipper together, it's so cute. She have to come back and get some more. So now I know a small embellishment is so really good. Oh my God. Did he decide to? Yep. This I gonna have a lot of hard time putting this together because it glue really thick. Now be inside,
or maybe I can let me see. I'm gonna try to use all my
Okay, I'm gonna use this. It's the leftover, so I'm gonna use this one, and that one. So then I want this to be inside. Okay. So now I'm gonna use my Mod Podge. Hi Lori, hey, hang on. You know what, on YouTube, I'm not sure it's cut me off again. Not sure what happened. Hi Teresa, now on. Yes. Okay. Hang on guys, I need to. You know what, I have, I don't know what that little lady name was, but she interested buying my stuff to teaching her classes. Now I'm going to Mod Podge, I'm gonna hear the paper, I'm gonna have to. So, you guys need to, you know what I'm planning with Liz, that you know what, I want to go to the char, but it's just so expensive though. I have to pay the member fee. It's cutting you off. I think it's today is YouTube. It's not good. But on my live camera, I didn't have any problem, but it's YouTube keep cutting me off though. Or my internet, I'm not sure, because is my internet acting weird lately. Do I have my sister somewhere? Hi, Rosemary. It's good. My husband dared to order more doors because they have to finish soon. Because we moving in. I don't know how many classes they have at the Arlington Dolly. You know, you should do at the, you know what I heard, the Expo better than CKC though. Yeah, Expo next year, and you know, I want to, you know, make a tour, but it's kind of like I never travel by myself, guy. I mean, driving, I mean, you know what I mean. Hopefully. And you know what, the lady, she worked for One to Scrap. I asked her how many show that she, you know, she go to. She said 42. Where the heck people buy that? But people know where to go, you know, like, oh my goodness. Hey, Catherine, how are you? I'm gonna have to make sure everything is covered. You know what, the guy is in front of my booth, it's Art Impression. He said he had been in business like 25 years something, 20 years or so. I believe he said 25, I'm not positive. But I never seen him before. I never know about his product before, the stem, about the grandma stem, the Art Impression, guys. You guys can check it out. He traveled with the whole family. I see Lily drying across the state. Like, oh my god, I can't. I don't think I can do that too much in a car. But I suppose you save money on if you go like 25 show. If you, you know, four people travel, save for airplane ticket, save for you know, move stuff across the country. What you guys talking about? Ian said she's going to be here. Where is she? I think she's in bed already. Really late in Thailand. How Christine doing? Anybody hear anything from Christine? Hey, I just talking about you and you said pop in. You know, Anne, you need to come here. Help me do some convention. Well, I don't think anybody wants to work for me. I will work you really hard and not even eat. Well, I probably let you eat, but I didn't eat. The first day I was so busy, guys. It's people pouring in at the lunchtime. And Kim forgot her medication because she had like surgery for thyroid. She is, you know, I was there myself. I was like, oh my God, it's insane. So that day I didn't eat. Kim, you know, got me my lunch and drink. I did not drink and eat. I was just, it was crazy. So what have you been up to, Ian? I haven't done like a letter pocket, the journal yet. I probably should call that. But I took some picture what I want to use on my a journal letter pocket. Is that Christine here already? Haven't seen you, Christine. Oh, you're on your phone in. It's just really late, isn't it, in Thailand? You know, not like that you do is every day at the, you know, at the conventions, you know, it's hard work on, you know, loading in, loading out, you know, unpack and put it back up when the show is done. Imagine people have bigger boot than I do. And heavy stuff. Some people I believe they build it for themselves. You know, I'm not sure you guys see that video that I, you know, walk through the one booth really big. The selling shipboard pieces, but they sell so expensive. The clock like this size, they sell $1. One piece, the shipboard key, $1. Everything is $1, but only one piece. That's it. It's not like a whole packet like I'm selling. That is ridiculous. I'm not sure how they would doing, but it's simply ridiculous selling that price, though, guys. They have the big size at $1, $1. Yeah, well. Let's see how many pieces in there. I have one customer. She bought the shipboard album. I think that the Onsi album, like $11.58 with the sales tax. Almost $13. And when she walked, see my boot, I sell like more expensive one, $6.99, $5.99, $3.99 for the small one. She was so mad and she like, okay, she needs two of them. one lady. She keep walking back to my booth, you know, like some of them like back like 2 or 3 times to get buy more stuff. She said every time when she come back, dig into my pile, she'll find a new thing. I did not organize, it was a mess. Let me see. Is that my camera moving? Is my camera gonna fall off on me? Did I'm off? I'm off. Sorry. Guy, you guys not say anything that I'm off the camera. Hopefully this nothing fall off on me. You know what? I tape my camera. Think my camera gonna fall off on me. That better? Whew. What you guys been up to? Yeah, you not go to sleep yet? Sorry, it will make you guys dizzy. You know what? The expo conventions, they have all across the country, 18 expos, guys. I was like, oh, a lot. You know, I think what I heard that explore this better advertising. But I learned a lot from my first convention. Is that Christine here? So I'll let this one dry. Now I can use, I can cover the other one. Well, where had you been? So, like, if I travel to, you know, another state, that I'm gonna have to pay for what? Airline ticket and hotel car rental. Airline ticket, not just me and the one come and help me though. So it's kind of like really expensive. More people, they go on the convention to convention, they drive though. Like the lady I talked to before the show opened in the morning, she said she traveled with the company. Driving, or like, really, that's a lot of driving, and she get paid by minimum wage. Maybe you should buy the house in Florida and let somebody rent it. Oh, you already have the house in there. What are you talking about, Katerina? You know, I would like to travel to, you know, do a convention, but if a lot of cost and make a little money, I'm not sure I want to do that, you know? And the guy, you know, the art impression, he said he was so surprised I got so many people in my food. He said more people don't really go into a small booth, but my booth was jam-packed. And are you still here? Are you go to bed already? You can watch and chat at the same time. That what you said? You wanna come stay with me a little while in and help me with my show next year, 2016. The whole year. See, YouTube cut me off again. Now I'm back. Yeah, to get paid minimum wage, $10 per hour though. And to drive around with the car, the company car, the lady who worked for 1-2 Scrap. He watching TV. He, you know what? He cried last night because he met his daddy. He cried again this morning. So his daddy will hold you back tonight. Maybe because he never really actually by himself, because he's always daycare with his friend. This is the first time if I'm working, I'm not gonna be able to play with him. But you know, Minigate is so like crazy. Like this gate. So that's why I'm gonna have to meet a lot of the gate for Houston Convention. Really? It's what I, you know what, Teresa, I would love to go across the, you know, state, but it's, it's expensive though, because you know I have to pay a ticket for myself and the helper to fly with me, right? And I have to pay for the hotel and rental car, and the truck to move my stuff the day at the convention, right? And then have to pay them to pick it up from the convention back to the to here in Texas. So is if I'm not making that money, I don't think I don't want to go though. So it's like, you know, I don't know. If I go, I will get, you know, 2 boots. You know, you get 1 booth 10 by 10, you need at least 2 people. So if you get 2 booths, you have to at least 3 people. You guys have no idea how much I want to go to the Shadow. But the Shadow booth is expensive, guys. You guys are so sweet. You know what, guy? It better represent you guy is show off your talent at the booth. You know, have project display, and you'll get a lot of people's attention and want you to teach in classes like I did, you know, but I'm not interested in teaching classes. I'm interested in selling my product. I'm really happy if you know you guys, you know, helping me, and I will allow you to display your project at my booth and to get your name out there though. Because when people see your project, they love it. They will interested to learn how you make them. In Houston, what I told Liz that, you know, bring all her project that she altered for me to show, and people will be interested in her teaching classes though. And Liz doesn't live that far from convention that we, like she said, 5 minutes from her house. Yeah, not only I pay money, you know, ticket, food for the hotel for my helper, and have to pay them minimum wage too, right? Yeah, I know, right? But I don't think I'm interested in driving like 17 hours to go to California, or 23 hours. Like, oh my god, I driven one there before. I don't want to do it again. You know, I really, really want to travel. It will be like amazing experience for me to travel across the country to have my convention, show up my product to people. You know, I was amazed at like how many people love my product. They keep coming back to my booth. The lady was out of cash to buy my stuff. She keep coming back, you know, she's wanting to buy more, but she didn't have more cash. And then I didn't take the debit credit card, and her friend said, come on, let's go, you don't have more money anymore, you don't have cash, you don't have cash. Lady just keep looking at my stuff. It's, I don't know, I didn't want to travel to, you know, have my just show up my product, guys, really. I don't know how many local scrapbooking interesting. Want to carry my stuff, but I didn't talk to them much because I was so busy, and I didn't get their business card because I talked to so many people, so I don't remember. Even the lady, she said he know me from YouTube, and I didn't have much time to talk to them with so many people, and I remember a few faces, but not all of them. Sorry, lady, if you say hi to me there, I didn't remember you. Cody said he wants to go to the show with mommy. Like, I don't think that's a good idea. Let you get Bigfoot. So if he be with me, I will probably worry about him all the time. I do not like that. The thing is, people, every time I show them something, they will buy. So I cannot be at one. If I be like at the booth by myself, I can't talk to the customer because I like shaking people out. Really, we chat all the time, but a lot of people who say hi to me, I didn't remember their name, their username. I said, hey, I watch you on YouTube. You're on YouTube, right? Okay, now I'm gonna measure this and cover the paper inside and outside. All way together, what's your name so we can remember you next time when you come in here. So I'm gonna measure this and the measurement inside. I hear the paper before I glue it. Doesn't that look cute already? This one will sell like crazy at the convention because only $3.49. And I have ladies like they're crazy about tea cup, tea pot, tea holders, and everything. Okay. That's not right. That looked right to me. Yep. I know what's wrong. I put it wrong. So I think this one is maybe it. You know what? I need to alter that tray to write my product, the tray. Thank you, Sandy. You're awesome. I think this paper might be let me see where my cutter goes.
Molly, are you okay? You need more.
Sorry guys, and get my cutter because what's out of the here? What you guys talking about? This one is 2¾. And the y is also too long, a little bit wider. Where everybody go? I did not use the glue to put in that hole, that's okay. Now this one is also 2¾. Oh, you know what the most sell out also is a countdown, Halloween, everything that countdown. Now I'm gonna have to produce more countdown stuff. So now I know what sale was if not selling at the conventions. You know what? I like this polka dot. Now, what you guys talking about? I think Anne already went to bed. She just pop in and say hi. Catalia and Lee, are you still here, you two? That cute? No, I didn't get the. Now, time to put this one right here. Lynn and Sandy, what are you talking about? Now, time to put this one. Isn't that will be amazing, huh? Sorry. That, you know, travel to have the conventions, you know. Oops. Have the, you know, convention, and it's like a travel across the country, show off your product. That will be amazing. You know what, I'm going to use some heavy stuff, put this one down. And my husband said, yeah, you know, that's people they pay a commission to, you know, not just the, yeah, minimum wage. I says, no, honey, you're not getting commission on the sale. Why not? Well, their dream job. He looked at me like it was crazy. Yeah, like if people pay me just a ticket, hotel, food to go to the CHA, for, I will help them for free. I want to go to Shara. Everybody fly over the country just go to the Shara. He said, he looked at me like, your lady is crazy. Yep, we crazy. Why not? I want to go to the shop. If somebody pay me ticket, food, and car rental, I will go it. Sandy, did you answer me yet? I asked if the in the UK you guys have any convention day, the craft convention. You guys might have. Gail, how your daughter doing? Is she doing better? What you two talking about? You guys not talking. How long have we been live here, guys? An hour, maybe? An hour, 20 minutes? Is that how you spell craft fair, Sandy? I know that in England spell the English language different than American English language though. Is she getting better, Gail? That is suck. I hate the habit of the smell medicine. I'm not sure the medicine is, I mean, the habit will make people better or bad, you know? I mean, when you're in a hospital, you feel like you're sick. The smell, it makes you sick, yeah. Okay, maybe you need to spell like American because you can't leave. Then you're just confusing me here. So I have no idea what you're talking about. So, do you have the convention or not in UK? Yes or no? Hopefully that's no good because it's she's really young, you know, this thing does happen, that sucks. I'm gonna use glue now. So I'm gonna take it to my convention. So I show them they can buy this glue cheap. Cheap with my wood product. Got a lot of people ask what kind of glue I use. Here we go, that's easy. I'm sorry, is he okay, Teresa? Hope he's okay though. Cody, are you okay, honey? What did that sound, mommy, hear? I heard something, Cody. Yeah. Isn't that cute? I love this. This is so cute. I love this. So I'm gonna let that one dry. Don't use the heavy stuff. I'm sorry if this one on your way. Let's see if this one dry. Why dry to me? So sorry, gay. Yes, I don't like the hot. When I was sick in, you know, Thailand, you know, I feel like I don't feel any getting any better. It just smell is making me sick. And when I got out of the hospital, I feel fine, you know, guys. I didn't need to have like a better, you know, I don't know what you call it, is fresh air. No, thank you, Gil. Yeah, YouTube keep cutting me off, you guys. But at least they're not kicking me out. So I'm gonna leave this one try right there. Let me see the next one. Oh no! I put my heart upside down, guy. Ugh. Darn it. Well, it's not upside down because the heart is, oh yeah, one is upside up and down. Okay, it's okay. I think the better it is, no complication, you know, let him rest as, you know, in the house, better than the hospital. I don't know, the hospital make me sick. I never been in the hospital here. Only the labor Cody, that's it. But I was in, when I was in Thailand, the hospital order is make me sick. This stinky smell. Ugh. Yucky. Wow, that's great, Teresa. That is a really good deal. Michelle, are you still here? Do you take a lot of pictures? Do you finish your the high school reunion album yet? So the child is, people have to pay for the membership, like it's on your company income. So for me, a little income, the smallest, sale from the store, you have to pay $435 a year. Seeing people work at Michael get 30% off of the even the sale item, everything. It's my friend Bob and Liz, you two work at Michael. Maybe you wanna teaching your girl, but Michael or Hobby Lobby did not do really good at the how you gonna get people book the classes if they don't do the advertising or they don't let the teacher do the advertising, you know. Hey, Carl, how are you? Yeah, work at a Michael's. It know when things go best part. Minimum wage at Michael was $8 an hour. Welcome back, Rosemary. Yeah, I miss everybody also. How you guys summer thing? You guys go anywhere? I don't know what people are doing on the on this summer, people go on vacation, I suppose. No, it's not. I don't know what happened. I think it's YouTube. Not me, Abdulin. Not just you, though. It just is, you know, stop and then coming back and stop. Yeah, teapot at the convention sell really good cow that way. But then that teapot it is what Kim teapot ultra. So now on my next convention, so I'm gonna have to ultra and show it. Everything, if I have sample to show them, it will sell it, that's why. And this is only $1.49, and this one $3.49, so it's cheap. Yeah, see, it keeps stop and then come back, but it at least it come back fast. Lily, I didn't see your reply, Rosemary. No. Oh, did that? I did not see people do a convention at the Hawaiian yet, right? I don't think a expo or go to the Hawaiian. I would love to go to Hawaiian and do convention over there. I'm not sure that a lot of crafts are there though. Now I will. Well, you know what? I can camp at my new property. Yeah, come camping at my property. You go high in the wood. If you need a skill, you know, just yell and we'll get you. Kyle, come to. Hi, Nina John. What? Is that hot? Yeah, it's too hot. I don't want to, you know, leave the house either. I'm gonna stay inside the house. It's so hot. My husband called me and he said hot too at the property. I didn't ask the temperature there. Yes, Kim. Is that how a lot the craft today in Hawaiian? Would be a lot of fun to have the convention there. Huh? Did the Hawaiian have the convention center? Oh no. You know what? We can have the booth at by the beach. That will be a lot of fun, right? Do you have some the Hawaiian customer, but I'm not sure how much is the crab. But I do have. I'm not pretty sure that in you know California, I got a lot of customer from there. But the Hawaiian crab, I'm not so sure. Who's gonna scream, Sandy? Are you? You know what? I'm not sure if teabag will hold it here. It might be, or I can put now. It's cut me up again, see? Not only you, Rosemary, it's just cutting me off. Oops. Oh my goodness, this is the paper, try it. No. This paper is teared apart. Hopefully not rain today. Tonight I'm gonna take Cody to his best friend's swimming pool. This really pretty pink paper, huh? Yep, they keep cutting me off here. Thank you. So it'll be new adventure, huh? If I can, you know, travel and have my convention. Lee, are you still here? Can it looks a little bit cloudy, but sunny though. Yeah, hopefully not rain all too long and we can go to the pool. Just want Cody to hang out with his bread friend before we move. Thank you, Carmen. Is that your real name? It's gonna sell really good, my. What cell is really good? A slate color cell? Oh no, color cell. I did not have people asking, and the event calendar. I did not have that either. People asked for it, and so I'm gonna try to get everything. But it, I did book with the Arlington together. I believe it's kind of late to book more good there, but in Houston only 2 days, so I don't know how it's doing. So I'm gonna try that one. Let's see how it's going. So yeah, it's keep cutting me off again and again. Isn't that annoying? Snap already, love it. I'm gonna paint this on the edges with the pink color later, but right now I'm gonna worry about all the paper. Hi, Melody. I know, where had you been? Are you hiding? Has you been hiding? This one. Yep, he like the, you know, the when it the pool near a house, the one is the big one is not open because it the But I took him to the small pool. He was like gone crazy playing in the water like 4, I don't know, 4 hours. And I couldn't find the water shoes. He was, you know, red everywhere. Like, oh no, my poor dude. He did not complain or he not walk limping until he, you know, I told him like, okay, time to go home. And he start limping. Playing not feel hurt anything. This YouTube is driving me nuts here. I'm telling you. It's keep cutting me off. So his daddy got his water shoes. Hi, Anna. Thank you, Anna. Nina, I have a lot of you. I don't think Sandy and Lynn told me that you have convention in UK. You guys so many times, I don't think you guys tell me. You guys answer me. Okay. Rosemary, are you in UK too? Isn't that teapot cute? New tile involved, okay. If what spell is strong? Ugh. You know what? This YouTube. What happened with YouTube? It keep cutting me. Small cafe. Okay. You know, big conventions there. I thought CHA did a convention in UK too, right? No, it's not. Yeah. Okay, what the name of the convention then, Sandy? Here we have a CHA mega show, right? And we have CKC, and we have the big one though, okay? And we have the X-Flow here, and we have more, but it's kind of small, not that big organization, so. That cute? I'm gonna put tea in there or candy in there. I'll put tea bag in there. so people can do this and sit at the office. So what you've been working on, Kateri? Now it's the bottom part. You know what, the bottom one you did, it doesn't matter, you're not gonna see it anyway. So let me use this paper. That one. 3 by 2/4. Let me measure again. It's the same wrong. Okay. And this way is a 2 3/4 a little bit. So this is gonna be my bottom. Isn't that cute? I love this so far. Okay. Really? You go to the convention? I would love to see the video though, Lynn. Please do the video. I think people want to know what the different the other country, you know, it would be awesome. Idea, you know, what kind of convention they have there, what they make it different, what they make it better or worse, something like that. So are you go any of those convention, Lynn? So Sandy, you not go any convention? Isn't that cute here? I love this. I know it's summer, it's hot. I will be sitting out in front of my porch a lot when I move to the new house. Isn't that cute? Guys, look at this. Isn't that so cute? I love this. I would love to go to the UK to have my big boot there, but I think it's just only me and no one coming. Said Lee and Sandy. Lynn and Sandy. Who else in the UK? Melody, that you live in Rosemary. This is Rosemary, you told me you live in the UK, right? That's 2 inches. Okay. It's missing. Let me get something to drink. What did mommy try to finish? Yeah, okay. So guys, YouTube did keep cutting me off, so don't worry, nothing wrong with your computer, okay? Isn't that awesome? Isn't that cute? Love this. Oh my god, I need to cut a lot of these because this one I did not have sample show at the convention, but it's so now I have the display, it will sell like crazy. I know it's a hobby craft. Yep, CHA is really expensive. Yep. Do they go in UK every year, Lynn? Man, what happened? I miscut it. Oh, I still can use that for this piece. What's he talking about, Gail? Isn't that cute? Yes, honey. almost. Oh, I keep making a mistake, silly me. Haven't you been crafting? That why you haven't go to the craft show? Was Mary that what you saying? No, I'm back, Teresa. You're not back yet. So you get reservation for the pool party or get the permit to have the pool party. Going to rain there. Let's see, eat my teapot or tea bag. Fit in the mic. Are you coming shopping with me too, Lynn, in Houston, in Woodland? I will be driving in there by myself because Cody will be in school. Oh, you can have pool party now. Because it's going to rain lately. Oh, it's coming. Really? You have like a standing up in UK though, Lynn. You have a lot of local scrapbooking store there. Oops. Now my Mac is messed with the glue there. Isn't that cute? I loved it, it's so cute. What you talking about, Katerina? Are you traveling? I think I'm done with my cutter. Kao, are you still here? Are you just watching our chat? You're at work? Yeah. I got some picture for us. My pocket letter drawing. Okay. I did need to write a story, Desi. Isn't that cute? I love this so. Isn't that cute, Sid? Okay, I just let my paintbrush dry by accident. So I got some of the picture to write a pocket later. I will let you know when I'm done. Did you do your yet, Kyle? So now I have the picture of my boot. So I can write down on the journaling about my foot convention, about a house, so. Yeah, I print picture already, so, but I just need to write the journaling part. Melody, are you still here? Is that you in UK also, Melody? We have a lot of UK crafter. You guys a lot of crafter, you guys. Why you guys didn't have a lot of convention like here? I might get at the mic a long time ago, though I'm not sure. Gail. Isn't that pretty? I love this pink. Write some general thing, you know, for us to remember by the each year when we do that each year, you know, together. Be like, oh, I remember that story that, you know, you told me about the bus stop flying off the trailer. And for my first show, my shop, I did take picture and print up my shop and my house and the bus stop. I'm telling you a story about flying bus stop. So the first year we're doing this, we're going to be like a little bit busy story. You know, next year will be easy because, well, maybe it depends on. So, depend on what's going on, right? Or what really you want to tell the story on your journal, you know? I think it will be awesome because sometimes you forget when the year passed by when you get home, you know? Isn't that cute? So, oh, that's a happy day called shopping day. Right? That what you think is gonna be shopping day. Oh, that will be cool. I would love to see that. Well, you know what? I don't know, should I do it now or wait it later? I'm not sure yet because Cody will start his first grade school at in August 24th, but I'm gonna start right during, so I want to do like a little bit by a little. I don't want to do one at a time. I think too overwhelming, you know, like, so yeah, I'm gonna start doing it a little bit by a little. What do you think? Isn't that too pink? No, I don't think it's too pink, okay. Nope. Yep, so I'm gonna start like write a little bit at a time though, because I just hurry. Sometimes I got carried away. If nothing on my list, I will do something else first. I think this is so pretty. Isn't that cute? I love this. When they said it together at the show, it's gonna be so cute. Look at it. Did you taking classes over daily at the Arlington? Yep, girl, yeah, that I want to write about that. That are my, you know, journal spot that flying bathtub. I don't think my husband will be happy about that, but well, you know what, we can laugh it later now. How stupid we were, we didn't tie that thing down. Who gonna ever thought that heavy stuff gonna fly off? All the small boxes did not fly off except the heavy stuff it flew off. Silly. Oops, this keeping slipping off my hand. What else am I up to ultra for my convention? This tiny stuff is so fast than anything else and make more money fast than the big stuff. Really? That is a really good idea though. You know, I'm gonna have to buy the container and plastic right now in my boxes. The cardboard, it damaged my stuff. Damaged my product that I already altered. It think it fall off, but like, oh no. Well, if I do that, Lee, it will because some people do hire the company to move that stuff, right? And the site you rent this is more expensive, okay? So I don't think that a roaring card ready to set is it a good idea to Well, if you have your own tailor, it's great. Thank you, Gail. Thank you, Lynn. Hang on, I will show you the trimmer that I use. Hang on. Think I'm done painting. Now decorated time. It's so pretty. I love this. Look at this guy. Isn't that pretty? It's a whole set. I don't know. Is this is what brand is it? Okay, it's a purple cows. .net. Yeah, it the company is purple, you know, color purple, right? And cows have S on it. Ink company. So it it's Bravo, right? Yeah, it's Bravo. Yep. This was okay. Woohoo, this is decorative time. So let's see, I might use some sentiment. Oh, you know what? I left all my papers. What do you mean a little for teapot? Well, Mary is let me see. I can write. Let me see. Okay, they did not let me do the www website, so I will write the purplecow.net. No. What do you mean it contained a link? I just. What the brand of paint better than Michael brand? What the pink one? Cody, honey, be careful there. Bye, Anna. Thank you for showing us. I do not know where you live, though, Anna. Somewhere in Europe, maybe. Oh, you know what, Nina? I did tell Kim's daughter that make the flower to snap on a sandal. You make a snap, you know what I mean? The people can change the color. You make a fabric flower, a tiny flower, pink, yellow to match on the sandal. And what you do is make a snap, you know, buy some the two that pun of the part like a male part and a one, another one is in the flower so that they can exchange the flower like if they wear pink dress. So so they can wear the, you know, the pink flowers, you know, the snap flower on the sand. You know what I mean? That is a great idea because it's a summertime. It will be so really good. You in islands? Yay! We have mountains, more country. Bye, Anna. What do you cook for dinner? No, I said bye, Anna. I keep talking to her. Sorry, Anna. That's okay. You don't have to answer. Ew. What in islands people eating anyway? Well, I'm sorry if dumb question because I've never been there. I don't know what actually their food, like a hamburger, pizza, something like that, you know? So I'm going to use some you know, I think that a really good idea for the teenager, like a teen. So you know what I'm talking about? It the metal is the when you snap together, it's not Velcro, but you need a stronger than Velcro, right? But you have to have the two. Like if the you can sell the shoes, the sandal, the cheap one you can buy in China. Well, it'll be too late now to get from China by the time we get here. But anyway, you know what I'm meaning. If you can find a sandal, cheap sandal, either white or black, because don't you want to get the color? Well, maybe it depends. But if you make a lot of fabric flower, it's tiny, not that big. You don't have to make that big, you know, like this side. So about 2 inches side to make a fabric flower. And then and you part of the milk, or I don't know what you call it, the snap part, right? So the positive and negative snap. One you put on the flower, right? The one to snap to the shoe, but you have to have the two to snap that part into sandal. So in order to clip your flower, and I think that will be really good sell for the teen. Really? Okay. But you know what? In Thailand is because I was born and raised over there. We eat a lot of the pork and beef. We not eat a lot of seafood like shrimp or something because it's expensive. So the cheap one is pork and beef. Yeah, we usually eat pork and beef. We eat fish, but not a shrimp squeeze or something like lobster, no way, because it's so expensive. We can't afford that. We usually eat pork, chicken, yes, chicken. Well, no, that clip is for the, yeah, you can make the clip for the hair, but you know, if you sell stuff for the teenager, don't sell too expensive, either $1 or $2, you'll sell really, really fast. I know it seems like you didn't make a lot, but if you sell like expensive $4 or $5, you'll really sell the way to make money. I learned it from my convention. I thought like I sell like a store $30, you know, $20, 10 or shutter boxes, you know, $10, $5, but don't it people buy only once. But if you have variety cheap stuff, like if you make a headband, you have pink, blue, purple, yellow, whatever, but people will buy all those at once, you know. Oh, okay, the spaghetti time. Bye, Anna. Have a good dinner. So, hope you can join us again. Hi, Paula. So, you know what? I don't eat a lot of the salmon, Anna, because it's expensive in Thailand. So even here, it's not that expensive, but I don't like eat much the salmon. So I think I'm going to use this sentiment. I'm going to use the heart there. You know, people, sometimes people do like a buy stuff, they not only buy this by itself, the buy is what I use on the project. Like they see Kim use sentiment, they will get that, they will get this too. So I'm gonna use a little bit of sentiment. A lot of people ask me the cutout sentiment. I did not have any with me. I barely have time. Bye, Anna. We'll see you later. Who call who toast? Second intent's really good too. Try to see what sentiment I got. Think I might use those right there. I only know the word you said, decoupage. That's it. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, Hazel, come here. Translate it for us. Where Hazel? Go get Hazel. She can be our translator. You know what? This lamppost is really good too. So I think, let's see, isn't that awesome? So I'm going to use that, I'm going to use some, let's see, you know what, I didn't have my stuff here yet from the convention, guys, so it's still in a poverty, so I'm going to have to bring back here, then my convention going to be here. Ooh, I'm going to use this. Isn't that pretty? Oh my goodness. Yeah, you might want to try a little variety of stuff like a headband, right? Or make a tiny of a necklace. Just make from like a flower, just tiny one. I think I'm gonna use this here. Let me go get my hot glue gun, guys. You know what, guys? Don't use a lot of hot. Oh, I'm thinking about my spray here, guys. What do you guys think? Is that contrast better than this? Oh, this one might be too pink. What do you think? So I'm gonna use 1000 also because this, when I do my convention, the hot glue, it started to fall off, so is that no good? You know, oh, you know, in order to make money really fast, you know, you have to have a variety of product to sell it and cheap. I know that the first day when I was over there, I was like, oh my God, how am I going to make money at this? You know.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah.
Gail speaks Spanish. Okay. Okay. Gail can be a translator. Yeah, we do speak English with us. Well, I do speak Thai. You want to speak Thai with me? See, I told you each 6,000, I don't really like one thing. Yeah. Party. See, did it give me a hard time to squeeze this out? So that's why I don't really like to use the E6000 because it's giving me a hard time to squeeze out. See that? Because of this part, it clogged up. Hate this. Hit it. See, I have my handmade flower there that I want to use. I flower, but I probably didn't have anything with me here. Ugh. Guys, this is giving me this hard time here. Hit E6000. So I'm gonna use my wood glue here. That's why you never really see me using E6000. I hate that when it always clog up on me. So I'm thinking either using my spray or this spray, that's what I'm thinking. I think I'm gonna use this, but I think I'm gonna cut this one because it's too long. Well, I can use the hot glue to make sure this one, it doesn't move. Here you go. Hang on. Alright, Teresa. Now I'm gonna use my wood glue here and I'm gonna use hot glue to make sure that doesn't move anywhere. But I will need So I'm gonna use this white flour here. And I'm gonna use hot glue so to make sure this stay in place, not moving anywhere. I have my handmade flour here that I want to use. Bye, Teresa. Take care. Hope you help me feel better. Isn't that cute? I love this. Isn't that cute? I love this. Isn't that cute? I'm not sure the spray will be cute there. I changed my mind. I will use this other project. Oh no, is that too pink, guys? My other flower spray is not here. I would love to use those, but it's not here. Hey Amelia, how are you? I just trying to make sure this is not falling off. Is it hot glue? If I use only hot glue, it's always falling off on me. Isn't that cute? Where the heart? Do you see the heart? Where I put my heart? I don't know where it goes. You that one right there. What have you been up to, Amelia? You enjoying fun? You are happy and your kids back already? Maybe they sleep back there. Here you go. Look better. You clean up your craft room. I think this one, it looked perfect. It looks so cute. Now we'll move on to the small one. I know the YouTube keep cutting me off. The guy, how many? We've been on like over 3 hours for live show here. I like that. Hang on. Oh, I did make a mess. See? It's never my. So I'm planning to use small flower. Really? Oh, I guess you feel better, I guess, after you clean. Don't really like when you're making a mess, but sometimes you don't want to clean it. I need to wash my hand. Yeah, look at my hand. I have a little bit of water here. Thank you, Gail. So I know, does YouTube keep cutting me off, okay? I'm telling you. I'm almost done, okay? Are you frozen there, guys? Or am I the only one frozen here? Are you guys still here with me? Are you frozen? Yep, Sandy, it's keeping. Is that pretty? I don't have any of my tea bag with me to try this out, but isn't that cute, set? Oh, what? I think this is so cute ever, guys. Isn't that cutie? Love, love, love this. Isn't that pretty, guys? Love, love, love these. So cute. Yeah, not sure if Seabag will put in it or I can put candy, you know, but this I'm gonna have to put some tea bag in there to display, and this another tea bag or candy. Okay. So that it for today. What is 2 o'clock, guys? I'm gonna go. So Cody have been around me like lately. I know, I love it, Lynn. Isn't that cute? You know what? This will be good for, you know, teaching classes too for the tea bag. People love, love this tea bag holder. So, all right, guys, I think that it's going to be the side. Isn't that cute? I just love it. Simply love it. Okay, thank you, Lynn. Okay, that's it today, ladies. So, over 3 hours have been live. All right. Bye, Lee. Bye, Sandy. Bye, Lynn. Bye, Gail. Bye, Amelia. Who else? Bye, Perla. Even though you speak only Spanish. So who else if I haven't say bye to, because I haven't seen you. Rosemary, bye. Nina, bye. Katerie, who else? Bye, Carl. Bye, Teresa. All right, guys. Be safe, everybody. We'll see you later.